We welcome you, poor man, to our world of crap.
Ha ha ha! I am the ninja! Smokebomb!
Crazy!
Car salesman crazy or mattress salesman crazy?
I don't know. Neither!
Come on, Timon. You guys have to create a diversion.
What do you want me to do? Dress and drag and do the hula?
Wow! Unless you want to stay here goofing around with your girlfriend.
She's not my girlfriend!
I know exactly why I walk and talk like a machine.
Sneeze if you have to. Sneeze if you need to.
Of course, it's not like you're prettier than me. I mean, that's not even possible.
But just because you are prettier than me doesn't mean anything, you got it?
Do you have adoring fans all over the world who worship you?
I don't think so.
You know something? For a legendary warrior of water,
huh?
You sure give off a lot of hot air.
Wait a minute. You don't go towards the weird, scary sound.
Yeah, we do. We always do.
Oh, I hate that about us.
Hi, I'm the doctor. How are we doing today?
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
Shakespeare in the Park?
Doth mother know you weareth her drapes?
You know what I like about our friends? We say things like, we're gonna douse you in ant pheromones. And they're just like, okay, whatever. They're so cool.
Who's that?
They don't like me.
Who's that?
They don't like me either.
Who's that?
Let's just assume for the moment that everyone in here doesn't like me.
I can see what's happening.
What?
And they don't have a clue.
Who?
They'll fall in love, and here's the bottom line. Our trio's down to two.
Oh.
The sweet caress of twilight. There's magic everywhere. And with all this romantic atmosphere, disasters in the air.
I'm a warrior and an assassin. I do not dance.
Really? Well, on my planet, there's a legend about people like you. It's called Footloose. And in it, a great hero named Kevin Bacon. He teaches an entire city full of people with sticks up their butts that dancing, well, it's the greatest thing there is.
Who put the sticks up their butts?
What? No, that's just a...
That is cruel.
Just a phrase.
I'm pretty sure I said don't tell the others.
Hiccup, aren't you always saying it's better when we work as a team?
Yeah, next time I say that, just slap me in the face.
Yes, we defeated you for all time. You will never rise from the ashes of your shame and humiliation.
It
was fun.
I have a seriously sore throat. What should I do?
The only thing that will help you is an antibiotic. The only thing.
Okay. While I'm here, I've got this foot bruise.
Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh!
Am I gonna die?
Yes! Maybe! Only if you take an antibiotic will you be safe.
Okay. I also have some digestive issues.
Okay. Antibiotic, are you stupid?